Hello everyone. This time I will explain about Android Studio error resolution. This time the error is simple and straightforward. Let's get started. Pressing the run button causes an error. So press this button in the upper right corner. Then this screen will appear. Continue to make your selection and press the next button. Press the execute button again. So, okay, the device manager appears. Thank you very much. See you next time.